Hey everyone, and welcome back to some more Monogatari. But before we talk about this impossible spoilers, here's an artist promotion right here. So please be sure to check out Myunghim for more amazing art. Links to them and link below goes for links to this reaction video. And this is the last episode of Hana Monogatari. I'm not entirely sure which is after this. I'm gonna check here a little bit quickly. Finishing up the entire Monogatari there. Why not? Yeah, that was the last of the second season, even. Damn. Yeah, it's gosh, it's gone for a while there. And I think, if I'm understanding this right, it's Tsuki Monogatari after this. If not, I hope you guys do correct me. But it was really interesting to see about Kanbaru and all of that. Seeing her growing, making these steps forward and all that. Though it also makes me really sad about Numachi and all. Seeing how things ended for her, but in a way, though, I can only be happy to see Kanbaru growing like this. And also to see Araragi, is pretty fun to see him. He looks so cool now, I will say. Though, obviously, he will be arrested. I'm pretty damn sure he will be arrested at any point. I wouldn't be surprised anymore. Though I would like to see, like, Hanekawa, Senyugahara and all of them as well now, when they are in college and all. I would like that. See how it's gonna be. But I'm curious about next part here, Tsuki Monogatari, see what that's gonna be about. I'm curious. So, but we're gonna see that next week, and I'm gonna try to watch two episodes. Hopefully I can manage that now, so when it's a little bit cool in there. So thank you everyone for watching, see you later on, and have a continued super great day.